Oh, whoa. Not responding. How did you came back? And how did you crash Sony Vegas Pro 50.0? You know it's not supposed to be do that. That's it. If you came back again one more time, then I will.